2 Samuel chapter 13, verse 25. Please read all the Bible verses in the description box below.